I'm May Rosenthal Sloan, and I'm the co-curator of Food Bigger Than the Plates here at the Victoria and Albert Museum. The Ooho edible water bottle project is a really exciting one for us. If you think about plastic bottles, it's something that most of us use on a kind of weekly basis. They take about 700 years to biodegrade. We've also all seen the images of pollution in the seas, etc. The really amazing people behind Ooho came up with this incredible material, which is basically made of algae, so made out of seaweed. And it creates a kind of cushiony, soft packaging for water. It takes a few weeks to biodegrade, or you can just eat it. It's got a kind of slightly chewy, crunchy texture, which I really like. Seaweed is also a renewable source. It grows up to a metre a day. They've done versions of the Ooho that are for marathon runners. You know, you've seen pictures of marathons where the sides of the roads are littered with plastic bottles. What if they were littered instead with something that was going to biodegrade very, very quickly? They've just signed a contract with a food delivery service to do their ketchup sachets, which is just such a brilliant idea. So if Skipping Rocks Lab can find a way to turn seaweed into a water bottle, what other ways could we think of to creatively approach the plastics problem that we're facing now?